You accepted the challenge! Welcome to my stream! BT Dubs, now that you're on board, the views are racking up like crazy! Here's how it works. The Matrix barcode you snapped is sending you the GPS coordinates of another Matrix barcode in the area.
This is starting to sound time-consuming. Sorry, but people need my help.
Ooh, funny you should say that, because this is to help the needy. One in particular. The final Matrix barcode will give you the location of a... wait for it. Kidnapping victim.
What?
I know! Talk about raising the stakes! Oh, isn't she telegenic? Trapped, helpless. Will she starve? Suffocate? No time to lose. The internet is watching. Ta-ta.
This got dark fast. She's nuts. I have to play along. There's the next Matrix barcode. This one isn't going to be so simple.
Looking good, Spidey.
Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Over here!
You following me? You leave me alone already!
Spider-Man! It's you! It's really you! I got him!
Can you say hi to my kid?
Hello?
You're kinda short.
Yo, Spider-Man! Heard about the helicopter save!
Thank you.
three apartments. First month rent free, 1 and 2 bedrooms, furnished, not furnished. Central air, come on, come take a walk through. You never want a lease. Check out new luxury apartments.
Got it.
Ooh, snap! Ha! Shout out to my fans, some of who just joined my stream and joined Spidey IRL.
Yeah! Blue ball!
Has everyone lost their mind?
While we enjoy the action scene, let me read some messages from my squad. Thug Forever says, love you, Screwball. Your stream kept me going while I was in jail. Aww. Fancy Dan says, RROFL when you prank J. Jonah Jameson. So did I, Fancy Dan. So did I. Slim Gats is an old friend of the show who Spidey sent to Rikers. He says, can't wait to see you humiliate Spider-Freak. Well, the feeling is mutual, Slim Gats! Remember, I don't condone acts of violence, but I will definitely kick the crap out of them!
Too bad, guys. Guess you'll have to go back to the cinnamon challenge.
Sorry about that, Spidey. I can't help it if my fans get personally invested. They're passionate. Hashtag blessed.
Did you just say hashtag out loud? That's honestly almost as bad as the kidnapping.
Snapping that code should have sent you the GPS to the next location. You better hurry. Our friend's all alone and, oh, so sad.
There's the other code. Split across two buildings. This'll take finesse. Thank you. Got it!
Now this is totally unofficial, but I'm hearing some of my fans decided to bring you a little care package.